Purdue Board of Trustees has approved the contract with new head football coach Jeff Brohm. The new coach could make as much as $4.6 million a year if all the incentives kick in. Brohm's deal calls for a base salary of $300,000 with a $3 million supplemental stipend. He could get bonuses if Purdue wins the Big Ten championship or makes it into the college football playoff.